the 50th year of Azariah, who was king of Judah, Pekahiah, son of Menahem, became the king. He reigned for 2 years, doing evil in the Lord's eyes, and did not turn away from sins he made Israel commit. So one of his chief officers conspired against the king. It was Pekah, the son of Remaliah. By taking 50 men of Gilead along with him, he assassinated Pekahiah, Agob, and Ariah in the citadel of the royal palace at Samaria. So Pekah killed Pekahiah to become the king. And he reigned for 20 years, but did evil in the Lord's eyes, and he did not turn from sin. Then Hoshea, son of Bela, conspired against King Pekah. He assassinated him, and then he became the king.